what is a 1031 exchange?
Technically, it's you're trading your property for another property and deferring the taxes down the line. A way to avoid taxes on disposal of a rental property or any business property that you have.
Is this about any property, or can it be a primary, or does it have to be investment property?
It would have to be a business property, or has to have business use or investment. It could be investment as well, but it cannot be your primary residence.